So I was asked to speak about who Rich Mullins is in my life and what he's meant to me. He picked me up hitchhiking when I was 15, and Rich taught me about just being grateful to God, being transparent, and being honest. And his song, Sing Your Praise to the Lord, he had a recording contract before he got to Nashville. And when I applied that song to my life, Sing Your Praise to the Lord, I can never tell you how much good it's going to do you. Just sing your praise to the Lord. When I applied that, God opened up the windows of heaven to me. And he's met every goal in my life and every dream I ever had. Psalms 34:7 says, delight yourselves in the Lord and he'll give you the desires of your heart. And that's what Rich Mullins has meant to me. He wouldn't want to be lifted up. He'd want people to lift up Jesus. And that's all he did, was point people to Jesus his whole life. And so I'm very grateful for Rich's effect in my life.
Hello everyone, my name is Javier, and my testimony regarding Rich Mullins' music and his ministry, how they've impacted my life. You know, as a musician, I hope to follow similarity of what Rich Mullins did. You know, his music was is very personal, it's very moving, and it's something that is needed. I think it's very much needed in today's music's, you know, Christian music industry. It is very personal. It's very Christ-centric, and that's what I ever since listening to his songs, it's inspired me to keep my songs very Christ-centric as best as possible, and to give God the glory in all the songs that I do or that I play. You know, he was a very humble man, very one-to-one. He gave people who in modern society would think of as nobodies, he gave attention to those nobodies, you know, quotation, nobodies. So, you know, very much like Jesus. Jesus came down and gave attention to people who were deemed as unimportant. Jesus came down and gave them attention, and most importantly, he saved their lives by preaching the gospel. And Rich Mullins did that. Instead of living in riches, he lived as a poor man and preached the gospel to the Native Americans. So the way he lived and the way he was, as a human being, saying things, preaching, you know, whatever was on his mind, but having truth to back it up, has very much inspired me to do the same, to give people attention and to preach to them the gospel, but to do it in a calm, of course, and a godly manner. And you know, it's inspired me as a musician to, like I said, make my music, make the songs, or every time I play, have Christ at the center of it all, because without him, it's meaningless. So that's how he has inspired me. And God bless you all.